Cars are not your only passion. Can you tell us more about the other projects you're involved in?
With pleasure. The other half of my life is not related to cars. It's related to watches and luxury. As you mentioned at the beginning, I'm the founder of Caesar and Temporis. Both of them are, both of these are registered trademarks in Europe of mine. Believe it or not, you know, but people who will look to this, they will be surprised to find out that I am the owner of Caesar brand. So as a joke, dear friends of Movia News, when you eat a Caesar salad, think about me. Unfortunately, you don't pay even a dime to me. However, I am the owner of Caesar. Now, it's a joke because the Caesar salad has nothing to do with Caesar brand and Caesar concept. I pioneered also in this industry of luxury several things. One thing is the Caesar Honoris Hall of Fame, which is one of the key Hall of Fame dedicated to big personalities in the luxury industry. We have a lot of names already induced here. I also pioneered important awards called Caesar Awards, dedicated to the world of luxury. And in the world of watches, there are also here Hall of Fames. The famous one is the Temporis Hall of Fame, which is dedicated to exceptional master watchmakers, designers, and inventors in haute horlogerie. It's the only one in the whole world. That's absolutely amazing. I invented it. I did it properly. Now we have 25 members already inducted in the last 8 years, 9 years. And probably now it's too late for someone to start, just to copy what I did. I also designed watches, and I am the author of some of the most successful limited editions in the watch industry. I give you the example of Hublot Nasty Bang, dedicated to the Elena Stase tennis legend. I can talk about the Zenith Range Rover, which is my dear project. It's a project I built by making two giants, Jaguar Land Rover, the company, and Zenith, which is a part of LVMH, Louis Vuitton company, to cooperate. And even today, this project is going on. So I'm the author of this. There are also some other projects like Chrono Suisse, Alfa Romeo, like Romain Jérôme, DNA Caesar. So it's I'm actually the only one outside the Swiss watch industry accepted to do this. I can tell you that I'm also involved in some other projects which are still going on, which I can't reveal because I can't yet, but I hope one day when they will be ready to be public, I will be happy to talk about that, about all this. Of course, I'm passionate about other things like coffee. We can talk hours about coffee, about, I don't know, things, cigars. By the way, I just ended up Caesar Cigar of the Year competition. It happened to be ended up yesterday evening. We have a winner. If someone is passionate about cigars, I can tell the winner is an aging room, Vibrato. A fantastic cigar, which was the whole thing was tested blindly. In all my competitions, like you know, in Autobest, I am very careful to be very professionally organized, very neutral, very transparent, and very genuine, very authentic. We don't copy nobody in anything I'm doing. I'm not copy. Like in Autobest, you know, there is a lot of room for new approach of these industries.